Souza. I want to talk to you again. I once told you the astounding story of the Maltese Falcon. Now I have a more astonishing tale to tell, almost incredible. Shrouded in the mystery of Oriental ways, mysterious, sinister, leave a little men from Japan, conniving, plotting, scheming, embarked on the diabolical mission of destruction. So come along across the Pacific on a desperate and dangerous journey, which will leave you breathless and amazed. To the unbelievably exciting adventures of a soldier of fortune and a fascinating story of intrigue and murder and romance. You'll meet a rare American beauty caught in an astounding web of Oriental treachery. And as for me, remember, Mr. Leland, it's your place to answer questions, not to ask them.
Sorry, I'm a little new at this game.
Don't get the ingenious idea of selling me out to the American authorities. It wouldn't pay in the long run.
To hear some things about me that aren't very nice.
What kind of things?
I believe I'll leave that to the people who get fun out of telling you.
Will what they tell me be true?
What's up, Sam?
Much trouble.
You got a gun?
Can't do.
You guys have been looking for a war, haven't you?
That's right, Rick. That's why we're starting it.
You may start it, Joe, but we'll finish it.
Rick!
Our plans must be changed. Understand?